Like you guys already know, I am Melissa the Machine Lance. I'm the owner operator of 3 9Round locations here in Colorado Springs. Just like many businesses across the country and here particularly in the Springs, we were mandated to shut down and close our doors. But we know one of the most important things we can do for our members during this time is to keep them not only mentally but physically stronger in just 30 minutes a day. So what we offer is an online community where they can access workouts that change daily, and then a community where they can not only thrive together but continue to strive and become their best fighter, best version of themselves during this time. So what we're going to do for you right now, me and my team, we're going to go ahead and show you just a snapshot of what we offer our members. So typically our nine rounds towards a 30 minute workout, but today we're just going to show you 3 of those rounds. So I'm going to encourage you to get up out of your seat with me today. Get up out of your seat, Tinkerbell, that includes you.
You
can wait on that midday pick me up, so I'm going to encourage you to get up now. And we're going to take you through a little bit of our workout. So on that though, guys, we're gonna go ahead and get started. We're all gonna pretend to have a jump rope in our hands. So we're standing up right now, jump rope in our hands. We'll see Joe behind me with that actual jump rope. So we're gonna start with a basic jump right here, guys. We're jumping it out. 10. Nice light jumps all around. Round 1, always jump start with a jump rope. It's a low impact move. It gets our body and our mind ready for the workout ahead those next 8 rounds, okay? Taking it to a basic step. Now, I'm not sure if you guys are aware, but 10 minutes of jump rope is actually equivalent to 30 minutes of running. So the way our workouts actually work is, like our name suggests, there are 9 rounds. Each round is just 3 minutes in length, and we work out that belt system you see behind me. That green light will start the round. It's going to go for 2.5 minutes. After those 2.5 minutes are up, we go into what we call a 30-second burnout period. That's just when we increase our pace, pick up our heart rate, and just take it all the way off for those last 30 seconds. Then that red belt will go off right behind me, and we go into what we call a 30-second active rest. You know, I say active rest, but we really don't rest at all. It's just an exercise we'll do together to let things work. That'll move us to that next round. I hope some of you are up. Those of you just joining us, we're up off our feet with jump rope. We're moving our hands, nice, tiny movements, tiny movements. Now, if you know me, Melissa the Machine Lance Belt have 5 names. Emma, you met her already. She goes by Tinkerbell. Back behind me, we have Joe, aka
Joe Mama. What's up?
Nice. And then we have Cornelius over here.
Hashtag flatback.
These are just a few of our champion trainers that you'll have access to in our online exclusive community for our members. Got it, guys. You got it. Almost halfway through that round. Still pushing. Still pushing. When's the last time you guys jumped rope? It is a total body workout, low impact. Now, our workouts are meant for anybody and everybody. You actually get to hit without getting hit. You're going to get hit without ever being hit at all. So I know kickboxing can seem a little intimidating at first, but once you get in, all ability levels, all shapes and sizes, male, female, anybody can do these workouts. We're still going. Jump ropes in the
guys.
During this workout today, we do provide modifications. You'll look to me for those modifications during that workout. If you want a more progressive workout, you're going to look to Joe today. Keep it going, guys. Keep it going. We're almost there. Woo! Warm it up. Warm it up. Getting that body ready. Getting that body ready. There we go. Got that workout, guys. It's the last 30 seconds of the boxing match. We're picking up that pace to a high knee.
Maximum
effort. Maximum effort. All we got. 30 minute workout, 2% of your day. That's all it is. Anybody can mark that off the box. First thing in the morning. All we got, guys. All we got. Woo!
Keep it up. Keep it up.
Go. There we go. Finishing strong. Finishing strong. See that bell. See that bell. Woo! Awesome. Right here's that active rest. We're going to do a squat hold. Hands in front of your face, bring it up to a calf raise. Right back down. Now, normally, you'd be putting on your gloves like we are right now. Keep that squat hold, keep that squat hold. So our fighters still use their gloves at home, adds a little extra resistance, a little extra weight. There we go, we're still holding it. Back up to that calf raise. Back down, up, and down. Switching it in, switching it in.
All right, guys, all right, guys. Babe, we got a fighting position. So if you're right handed, left leg forward, hands are always protecting that face. We have a jab.
palm down with that left hand. Extend all the way out, come right back. We need 10, 9, 8, 7, looking good. 6, nice. 5, 4, 3, 2,
one more. Boom, now we're gonna come across. Now same mechanics, turn that hand over, pivoting on that back leg.
Right here, we need 10, 9, 9. Pivot that foot like you're squashing a bug. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We're gonna bring it down now. We're gonna put for some push-up, guys. We're gonna bring it down, push up to a punch. We're gonna push up and punch. Push up, punch. Keeping that core tight, bang. Boom, nice. Bring it right back up, right here. Bring back to that fighter stance. Cornelius is doing southpaw lefties, all right? Your left hand, fall when he's got going on. We got that jab. We got bang, 9, 8, 7. It's that range fighter. There you go. 3, 2, 1. Let's see that cross. Boom. This is that knockout. Pivoting that foot, throwing that hip into it, engaging your abs. Bam. 3, 2, 1. Right back down to those push-ups right here, guys. So keeping that core tight. If you need a modification, you can always do it on the knees, like the machine is right here. Looking good, nice. Bang. Right back up. Back to that jab right here. Keep those hands up. Always protecting that spine. You need it. 1, 2, there you go. 3, 4.
Come on, guys.
5, come on.
6, looking good. 7, 8, 9, 10. Back to the knees of that core all the way. There you go. Boom. 8, 7, 6. Remember that. Pivot it up. 4, 3, 2. Bam! Right back down to the push-up. As you can see up here on the board, we have a heart rate monitor system, which allows us to give you a more of an efficient workout. And at home, the members can use it too.
Yeah.
That way, they can motivate themselves, see where they're at, work harder or less.
There you go.
Back to that jab. Let's see it. Bam! 9.
Woo! Bring it out!
6, burn it out! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, get that cross! Boom! 9, come on, burn it out! 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, boom! All the way, left, right, come on! Jab, cross, jab, cross, left, right, hit with that foot! Come on, engage that whole core, let's see it, all the way to the bell! Everything you got!
Woo!
We got right here. Boom, bring it up. Bam, keeping those hands up. Squat to a knee. Boom. Bam.
Nice.
Keep it going. Way to move it. Way to move it. Come on, guys. Boom.
Keep it up. Keep it up, fighters. Last few seconds.
Woo!
All right, back to our final stance. We're going to work on our first kicking technique with our front leg. We're going to do our front lift. We're going to do our front kick, four parts to our kick. 1, 2, 3, 4. We're going to do that front kick for 5. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And we're going to switch our stance to southpaw. If we're left hand dominant, we're still going to have that front leg. We're going to do our front kick for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And switch stance back to orthodox, that knee leg front kick. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch our stance and that knee leg front kick. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, back to our fighter stance. We're gonna work on our first combo, what we did in our last round. We're gonna have our jab, cross, and have our knee leg front kick. Jab, cross, front kick. 4, jab, cross. There it is, fighters. 2, jab, cross. 1, switch stance, let's do the same. Jab, cross, front kick, jab, cross, front kick, keep it up for 3 more. Yes, you can already feel as you're moving, your core is being moved. You can feel your abdominals getting tight without even doing the crunch. Now we're going to add to that combo. Jab, cross, front kick. With our rear leg, there it is, that knee strike, pulling our hip forward, striking with the knee. Let's go, fighters. Jab, cross, front kick. Knee, jab, cross, front kick. Knee, jab, cross, front kick. Knee, and switch stands. Let's go again. Jab, cross, front kick. Knee strike. Jab, cross, front kick. Knee, jab, cross, front kick. Knee, two more, jab, cross, front kick. Knee, jab, cross, front kick. Here with all you got, switch stance, and let's continue to go. You should already get that, feel that sweat therapy. Ooh, front kick, knee strike, let's go. Here we go, let's do our combo. Jab, cross, front kick. Knee, switch stance, jab, cross, front kick. Knee, again, cross, front kick. Knee, everything you got, boot jab, cross, front kick, knee, jab, cross. Everything you got, fighters, everything you got, last few seconds of this round, let's go. Jab, cross, front kick, knee,
jab,
cross. All right. For our after rest, we're going to do our Muhammad Ali sit up, kicking our knees from our heels. We're going to go ahead and sit up. The whole time, let's go. That's it. Knock it out. Just like round number 9, we're always working on our core, keeping our core tight. We're always going to finish by strengthening your core and keeping you moving strong.
Very good. All
right. Awesome job.
Great job, Mark. Great job.
Kaboom. Great work. Listen, for all of you. Awesome, beautiful, Converse members from Colorado Springs. Listen, go to our website, 9round.com, and find which one of our 3 locations are closest to you. And then you receive a free 1-week pass to our online portal, where you get all of the awesome training, in which you just got a sample of today in just 9 rounds, 30 minutes.
2%.
I'm sweating already. There's only 3 rounds. You're gonna get your full body workout with the champion trainer like myself, Joe Mama, or the machine, right there, encouraging you through this epidemic.
Yes, mentally and physically stronger in just 30 minutes, guys. We thank you. Emma, anything for me?
Thank you, guys. I miss you too. It's fun to see you.
Thank you so much.
I don't have any questions. Does anybody have any questions you want to post in the chat? How often are you doing the live videos? It's like every other day on the group?
So we have daily workouts that post, that change every day, that follow along workouts. Those change every day, just like in our normal club locations, new workouts every day. Same online. We also do live workouts via Zoom for our members about 3 to 5 times a week.